Hello children, today we will learn about dot grids and learn how to create shapes using dot grids. In the last lesson, we saw how the smart Meenu saved Raju and Bablu from Gaggu the hippo and Babban the monkey. Raju and Bablu have gone to Bhola the donkey and tell him that Meenu told them that no one can make a better shape than her. They wanted to have a competition between Meenu and Bhola. They will make the same shape in the competition. Meenu first shows her shape to the competition judge, Batak Uncle.
What shape are you trying to make, Meenu? I'm not able to understand anything.
Badbula Batak Uncle asks Meenu.
Oh, this is a kite, Uncle Duck. Can't you identify it?
Then Bhola gives his shape to Batak Uncle. As soon as Meenu sees the shape, she is shocked.
Very good, Bhola. You have made a very good shape of the kite, said the Badbula Batak Uncle.
But how did you manage to make such a perfect shape?
The secret of my good shape is a dot grid, Bhola said.
Dot grid? What is that?
Dot grid, I will explain. Suppose, in your maths book, where every line meets, you make a point. It will become a dot grid. If you do not have a dot grid, you can make it by using everyday items. Just place the points next to each other and on equal distance under each other. To make it, you can use a ruler, a rubber, a matchbox, or any other small thing, Bhola said to Meenu. With some practice, I can make this dot grid almost myself.
Can you please show me how to use this dot grid?
Meenu asks. Suppose I have to make a square. Then I'll join these dots, that is points, then these two points, and then finally I will close the square in this way. Did you see? Bhola explains.
So now, I can make perfect shapes.
Wait, Meenu. First, I want to see that you really understand. Here are some unfinished squares and rectangles. If you can complete them, then I will teach you to make other shapes, Bhola told Meenu. Come children, you can help Meenu by completing these shapes in your notebook. Very nice. Now you can try to make flowers, boats and stars. Bhola told Meenu. Children, you can also practice making this with us. First make flowers. Now make a boat. And now, make stars.
Oh, this dot grid is actually very good. I really did not know that we can do this so easily.
Now, do you agree that you are not the smartest?
I am intelligent.
Some people will never improve.
Today, we learned what the dot grid is and how to create a shape using dot grid. In the next video, we will learn to create patterns using dot grids.